Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We've got a chance to sweep the Oakland A's in a four-game set. We have yet to lose a game here in September. So we're making a big playoff push. We love to see it. Let's get right to it. Julio. Works for us. Castillo been a big swing and miss guy this year. I hung a slider and he just watched it. Jordan Diaz. Bang! Cal Raleigh. Oh, that's Mitch Garver back there today. I forgot. Boy, how about that? I didn't know Garver was throwing guys out either. A good throw. Hey, we got Cal starting us off. Top of two. Let's go, Cal. He's DH'ing today. High fly ball. Left field, that's got to get out, right? Oh, my. Dude, he climbed the wall. That was crazy. Leadoff triple for Cal Raleigh, the big boy. Cal Raleigh's hit more baseballs off the wall than anybody else on this team, dude. That's why he's only got 19 homers. That's crazy. There it is, base hit. Garver will drive in a run with a single. I did have a contact swing going, unfortunately. Otherwise, that thing's probably gone. We'll take that. 1-1 the count. There you go. Should drop in. Base hit for Rojas. So we got two on here with nobody out. 0-1 the count to J-Rod. Hammer to right field. Get out, baby. Hey, three-run homer. Sneaks it out of here. Julio Rodriguez. The insanity season continues for the 23-year-old, 35 homers. I thought that was going to be a fly ball out to the warning track, but it gets out of here. But I tell you what. Julio is not missing baseballs at all. Everything he's touching is getting out. Circle change away. Rojas way out in right field. Whoa, howdy. Oh, dude, what a play. Josh Rojas. Canzone, obviously a guy that we would love to see, you know, develop a little bit. He's just struggled. But there's a rip. That'll get into the right center gap. Maybe I spoke too soon. One out double for Dominic Canzone, and we're just picking right back up. Oh, stay fair. What a perfect, perfect foul ball. Hold on. What are we doing here? And then I strike out. Are you kidding me? Dude, Castillo's control today has been... Haniger's not going to get that. No defensive ability out there. Leadoff double for Zach Geloff. Josh Rojas. Good play. I hung a slider. Oh, I tried to catch it. Come on. I think I was a step too soon. They're going to go to third. You're going to be toast. No, sir. Well, the A's score one in the bottom of four. He's seeing it well today. And he'll walk. A lot of walks from Cal this season. It's been good. Look at this haircut. All right, here's Mitch Garver. Garver one for two today. He's got a runner on first. Nobody out. Heat. We'll take it. So back-to-back walks to start the inning. Bring up Luke Raley. He's hit the ball well here in Oakland. That's kind of been a theme. Seems like this whole season he's been pretty good. Hammered. Yes, sir. I got that one. Should be a three-run homer for Luke Rayleigh. That thing is way off the batter's eye. It's 8-1. And the bats just keep on rolling for the Seattle Mariners this year. 19 homers on the year for Luke Rayleigh. Scott Service is happy. He said, yeah, look at me. Good job, fellas. 8-1. Go for two. Good swing. That should be a gapper, dude. That's getting down. J.P. Crawford gaps one. We're going to try to score with Arias. And he'll make it in. 9-1. Stephen Kwan. One of the few guys with a hit today. Oh, man. He did it again. Well, Castillo might be running out of steam here in the sixth. It's been a good start for him, but it might be about it. We have been working Castillo like a dog this year. But it's just been just because he's been so good. There's a base hit. Canzone's going to come up throwing. Nope. See ya. Good job, Adcock. Attaboy. He turned on it. Haniger's chasing it. He can't get there. No way. Two-run double. Oh, we got him. All right. Well, they scored one. It's probably not a good 2-0 pitch, but it's 9-2. Okay. We'll bring on Mitch Haniger 0-3. Hammered. Stay fair. Stay fair. Gone. Mitch Haniger keeps one fair. Jumps on a fastball. 10 runs today for the Seattle Mariners. What a shot. 2-2. There you go. Second hit of the day for Dom Canzone. Runner on first and one out for J.P. Crawford. Uh-oh. Get out. Yes, sir, JP, no doubt about it. Turn and burn, baby. Sneaks it over the wall. That's a two-run homer. And we just keep on rolling here, baby. Let's go. Fastball up and in. Rayleigh will go get it. There you go. Bring up Josh Rojas, 2-for-5 today. Gonna get his sixth at-bat. Hit well. Straightaway center. Tell me that gets out of here. Josh Rojas goes yard, huh? Atta boy. A little 105 off the bat. Here in the top of 9. 13-2. Tell you what, the Coliseum has been a launching pad today. Good job, Rojas. I love Rojas. All right, that'll bring up Julio Rodriguez 2-for-5 today. See what he can do. Hard hit through the six hole, maybe? No way. Oh, man. What a stop. Jeez, good pitch. All right. No. Well, that's all for Adcock, I think. There we go. Two outs. Ground ball to Rojas. We'll flip it over to JP, and that's the ball game. What a day for the Seattle Mariners here on the road. Long balls. That's what we like. We love hitting bombs. But JP got the player of the game, which is interesting. Don't know why, but Luis Castillo, 5 1/3. He was tired coming into this game. He only struck out 4, but he got the win. Take a look at the box score. Julio had 3 hits, drove in 3, including a home run. Josh Rojas had 3 hits, including a home run. Cal had 3 hits. I mean, just everybody was just ripping baseballs all over the field. J.P. Crawford, 23rd home run of the season. Big power year for him. Julio Rodriguez hit his 35th. Haniger with his 23rd, and Rojas with his 10th. So Rojas He's going to be into the teens this year in home runs. I think only the second time in his career he's done that. J.P. Crawford, his first 20-bomb season. And Julio Rodriguez might have a shot at 40. I don't think he'll get there. I think he'll cool off, but we'll see. Thanks for tuning in, guys. Appreciate it. I'll catch you on the next one. Y'all take care.